realize how much power you have.
Hi. So, do you have any relatives? Any family?
No, not really. But I used to live here with my grandpa.
Where's your grandpa now?
He died a long time ago.
Oh. I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, don't worry. I don't mind being by myself.
What do you do for food?
What do you mean?
Well, I don't think there's any stores nearby. I mean, what do you eat?
Stores? You don't get your food from the forest?
No, my parents go to a store and get food.
Where are your parents?
Far away from here. I ran away from home. I guess I'm by myself too.
Why'd you run away?
Do you want to see something cool?
What's that?
What isn't it? Pretty cool, don't you think? You can hold it if you want.
I got it a long time ago at this place where they said I wasn't supposed to be, but I went there anyways, because they said I couldn't do it, but of course I did. I always do.
See, people think they can tell me what I can and can't do, but really, they don't know me. They don't know what I'm capable of. They think I'm too young, or too sweet, or too innocent, but no, I can do pretty much anything. See, I got that in this place that was lost.
I don't want to play with this anymore.
This is amazing. You have to come with me.
What?
How would you like to go on a journey?
Where are we going?
It doesn't matter. Anywhere. It will be fun, I promise. I know we don't know where we'd be going, but that's the best part of an adventure. We would be taking a leap of faith.
Are you gonna let me go all by myself? Who knows what's out there? I need someone to protect me.
Okay, I'll come.
All right, pack your things and we'll be off.
I don't really have anything that I want to bring with me.
What? No food? No clothes at least?
Nope. Well, actually, there's one thing I'd want to bring. My grandpa gave me this before he died. It's very special to me.
Goku. This is incredible.
is it?
If you let me explain, everything will make sense.
Protecting me, not the other way around. Why are you still standing there? We have to get out of here.